We have an update on a deadly accident we reported to you over the weekend. We now know the name of the driver killed in that crash. WJRT reports 20-year-old James Stewart of Saginaw was driving on Grand River Avenue near Meridian Township in Williamstown Township when he crashed into another vehicle just before 9 o'clock Saturday morning. Stewart died at the scene. Police haven't given an update on the other driver or said if the weather played a role in that accident.